Wednesday at 6, food carts are big business. But what happens to them at the end of the day? Chief Investigative Reporter Jonathan Dienst and the News 4i team follows the carts, from how they're cleaned to where they get the food.
You follow the law, cost money.
Wednesday at 6.